Greetings, fellow gamers, Joshua Blunt Games here, and welcome back to Bendy and the Ink Machine. Alright, the final chapter, Chapter 5, was just released Friday, and when it was downloaded on my computer, the patch erased my save file, so I had to play all four chapters again to get up to this point. But, basically I have a better understanding of what's happening, so, whatever is happening this last chapter, I just want it over and done with. So without further ado, let's get this story on the road. Chapter 5, The Last Reel. Alright, I've been waiting for this for a while. Mostly because I'm terrified of these kind of games and... Uh-oh.
I know that song.
Everyone knows that song. Who are you? Why are you here?
I was invited by an old friend. But now I can't leave.
No kidding.
You know more than we do. One minute, we don't even exist. Just thoughts. And the next minute, this place.
Are you gonna let me out of here?
Down here, strangers aren't good things. How can we trust you? We don't even know what you are.
My name is Henry. I used to work here.
I honestly don't know my name. So, they call me Alice. But I'm no angel. You go back and rest. We'll talk again later.
Looks like I don't have a choice.
It's only for a few hours. No need to worry. I won't go far. Only up to level 6. Just stay here.
Level 6.
Henry, okay? I'll be back as soon as I can. I promise.
Level 6, huh? Huh. That's a sight for sore eyes.
Henry? Here. You must be hungry. Sorry, it's all we have.
What did I ever do to you? Remember that guy.
Watching me. It's just a little creepy.
You're the one that writes on the walls.
We all do. For some poor souls down here, it's the only way they can be heard. But you don't want to touch the ink for too long. It can claim you.
Pull back.
That's how I met Tom. I was messing with things I shouldn't have been, and he was there.
Why do you call him Tom?
He just seems to respond to it.
Well, I don't think he's very fond of me.
Let me show you something.
Not fond of somebody is an understatement.
I was mapping out one of the upper levels when I noticed something reflecting off a piece of glass. I held up the glass, looked through, and on the wall behind me was a hidden message. Right there, in plain sight. So I kept looking and found more and more messages everywhere in the studio. But you can't see them with your eyes. Only through this. Take a look. I don't know who's leaving them, but I think they know how to get out of here.
Where does it all lead to?
She will leave you for dead.
I followed them for a long time. Just leads me in circles. I don't think I meant to leave this place, Henry. But maybe you are.
Alice, please let me out of here.
Tom thinks you're dangerous.
And what do you think?
I think you're the hope I've been waiting for. Go to sleep. Maybe tomorrow will be better.
Well, it's not like I can do anything else. I'm just waiting on it.
Stupid Tom. You shouldn't have gone out there. Now that he's seen you, it's only a matter of time before he finds us here.
Why does he hate me after all the trouble I was trying to do?
Just leave him. Not with the ink demon right outside the door.
What's going on?
He's coming. We have to move on.
Oh boy.
Tom, we have to let him out. I'm sorry.
She will leave you for dead. It's inside the vault. What's inside the vault? Okay. Look inside, you'll need this. Look inside, you'll need this. Oh. Inside, you'll need this. Okay, I got that. I should be leaving now. All right. Here we go. When this game patched, the combat system is a whole lot better. Usually it takes me like 4 or 5 tries before the strike could register. Launch the barge. What's keeping it from moving? I was gonna say, what was keeping it from moving? And away we go. Maybe? Haul the ink river, press and hold the barge. All right. Use. That's a big old hand. That's a big old hand. Big old hand. You can't just make this easy, can you? It's right behind you, isn't he? I'm too scared to turn around. Come on, go, 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 go. Come on. Oh, boy! None of this! No! No! Let go, damn you! Ah, for crying out loud. This is gonna be one of those instances, isn't it? I refuse to believe in you, Bendy! Come on. I still refuse to believe in you. You are non-existent. I don't see you. You couldn't just let me go the rest of the tunnel, can you? Ah, the light. No. Go, 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 go. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Go faster, go faster, go faster. Almost there. Jeez Louise. What is this place? Oh, this is where the ink people live, don't they? Oh! Hi! I thought I was rid of that guy. That is not cool at all. Oh, hi! Rather not. Heal. Come on, heal. Come on, man. Let's be reasonable here. I had nothing to do with this, and you know it. Get back! Back, foul beast! Back, I say! I'd rather not! Go away! Hey, Boris.
That was close.
No kidding.
We were in the neighborhood.
Was that him?
I don't think so. The searchers and the lost ones built this place. Sammy must have been keeping them at bay. Now he's gone. Looks like we're in for a fight. Get ready.
What?
Watch out! Here they come!
I'm on the verge of dying. Gotta heal, so I have better vision. Oh, come on! Sorry, my bad. Why can't I hit you? Hang on, Alice. I know you can't.
Get away from me.
Anyone else? Anyone else want a piece of us? Well, it's not like I have a choice. You guys were no help at all. Yeah. Good thing you guys have infinite health. Dang hard hats. This is the most stink I've ever splattered in one episode. Eh? Holy crap, everyone in the kitchen sink is after me. Whew! Please tell me that's it. No kidding!
Probably best if we stay together from now on. Henry?
Please?
Think you can lead the way?
Of course I'm leading the way. Cause why not? Of course this happens. Why the hell not? Stay together, my butt. Okay, there's a switch on the other side of that door. Uh-oh. I don't like the fact that there's something... Pretty sure I'll have all the answers when I go in here.
Now that's interesting.
I can't go that way. Pipes are missing, huh? By the looks of it, in order to fill in these pipes, I gotta make my own in that one section over there. But I'm gonna need ink. Oh, there we go. Open this administration door. Come on! Really? These guys again?
Such complicated things, just
That noise. Crap! Crap! Damn it! I'm doing a horror game. Don't do that. Jeez. That. Crap! Ah! I need to find a locker, I need to find a locker, I need to find a locker, I need to find a locker. This is a bad idea, bad idea, bad idea, bad idea. Bad idea! Damn it. I had it too. Huh. Oh, I still have it. Okay. Need three parts. You gotta be kidding me. Jeez. That's one. Wait, what kind of pipe do I need? Okay, a curve and a straight. I have to go back there and get ink again. Okay, this might take a while. Okay, ink blot number two. No! Oh. I almost screwed myself over there. Alright. Pipe number two. Now for numero tres. This one didn't take me as long to collect because I knew where everyone was. Oh crap, there he is! I refuse to believe in you. Go away. No! Please tell me there's a hiding locker in here. Nope, there isn't. I guess I'm gonna die here. Well, luckily I knew. Okay. Curb pipe. And that is the last pipe. Now I can enter in here. Whatever the heck this is. Search the vault? For what?
Looks like whatever was here was taken long ago.
Oh, now you guys show up!
You should try.
Hey!
I know where we have to go, but it's not gonna be pleasant. The ink demon has something that we need. I'm going after him.
You wanna go to his lair? Are you crazy? That's death.
That's where the trail seems to lead.
Well, it's probably close by. Probably through that door. But it won't be easy to open. I'll need three gears, a crowbar, and some kind of counterbalance. Huh. Well, that works too. I guess.
Hey, this is right where I started.
Quiet. Don't make any noise.
That guy is scary. No kidding, death's there. Oh boy.
Wow. I've never seen this before. I don't see any way around. Nothing to build a raft with.
We'll have to wade across.
We can't. We're not like you, Henry. If we go in there, well, a drop of water in the ocean is rarely seen again.
And I guess it's all up to me. And I don't even know what I'm doing here.
There you go.
I don't even know why this is all happening to me.
You're here for a reason, Henry. There's always a reason. even when you can't understand it. It's time. Set us free.
Okay.
They could have at least given me a weapon.
I'm sure I'll find one when I get in there. Maybe. I don't know. Oh. How do I do that?
There's only one thing Bendy has never known. He was there for his beginning. But he's never seen the end.
The end.
Hi! Nice teeth. You gotta show me which dentist to recommend to. Ow. Huh. Well, that didn't work. Am I supposed to wait for him to run across, then run? How was I supposed to know he was going to go forward and back? I thought he was going to go side to side. Why won't it work? I won't make controller work. There we go. Okay, that's three. How many switches do I need to pull? I need to go in that corner over there. Okay. I'm not sure what to do here. Uh-oh. I don't know his weakness. Wait, that glass broke. I have an idea. Maybe if I lead him toward these cylinders, he'll break them. Maybe it's not much, but it'll be something. I mean, he's ramming into things already. Okay, one cylinder left. What do I do? Is that it? Is it over? What's this big white screen? Explain to me! What the hell?
For another hour yet. Now you're just trying to impress me. But I know. You have questions.
Yes?
You always do. The only important question is this. Who are we, Henry? I thought I knew who I was. But the success starved me. Nothing less than lines on the page. In the end, we follow two different roads of our own making. You, a lovely family. Me, a crooked empire. And my road burned. I let our creations become my life. The truth is, you were always so good at pushing, old friend. Pushing me to do the right thing. You should have pushed a little harder. Henry, Come visit the old pork shop. There's something I need to show you.
All right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
I didn't know Jacksepticeye had a thing in here. What the... Congratulations on your success, your best pal, Henry Stein.
Tell me another one, Uncle Joey.
Whew! That was Bendy and the Ink Machine in a nutshell. I've been doing this for about an hour and a half. Obviously, most of it's going to be cut out because there was a lot of hiding and traveling. But I did it. I cleaned Bendy and the Ink Machine, and right before Halloween. Perfect setting. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Leave a like if you did. Comment below your favorite moment in this video. And don't forget to subscribe to join the Lundstash Army. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Stay gamed, my friends.